And now on a more serious note, James Kidman, a well-known local man who was very active in our community, passed away Thursday evening from complications of lung cancer. James was a lifelong smoker. He leaves behind his wife of 20 years and 3 daughters. In the end, James hoped that his death would encourage others to quit smoking. James will miss out on the future of his 3 beautiful daughters. Smoking is the number one cause of lung cancer death in men and women.